Anusha. I'm filmmaking and direction student. Today was our exam on filmmaking and direction only. It was a very good exam. I got to know that what all I need to focus on, technicalities. Questions were very good. It focused on all aspects of cinematography, editing, as well as direction. Tomorrow again we have a direction exam, and I'm looking forward to it.
What kind of questions, what do you feel, how many marks you can score?
I think I can score more than 50, so this is an achievement for me, because I still am focusing on more technicalities. I need to learn a lot of technical things, I think I can score more in the next exam. Yeah. I'll pay attention.
What about your experience about the classes, the faculties?
Faculty is very good. The direction teachers, cinematographer teachers, editing, it's going very good, and I am very happy.
And you have made one short film also. Could you tell something about your short film?
It's not basically a short film. It was a 7-shot practical, which made me learn new things. I got to learn when you're coming with a character, you need to develop a lot. Even if it is a practical, you need to pay attention on a lot of details. And from the character to his costume, to his makeup, to the lighting, to the camera, everything was a new experience for me, and I'm glad I could do it.